There's something you gotta learn.
Yeah.
And I know this is hard to believe. Sometimes it's not about the women.
He speaks the truth.
It's something like this, see? You gotta love them and you gotta respect them. Don't misunderstand me, my boy. But sometimes they're just too practical for their own good. They're probably in there right now telling Olivia how logical you're being and how this is ultimately going to be a wonderful thing. And you know what I say to that?
What?
Fooey! Solidify your logic! Oh, you know what else I defy?
What?
I defy all that. All right. Bro, about your one moment being taken away.
Oh. Listen to what the man says, son. He may smell like wispy when he speaks the truth.
Do you honestly think that just because Lydia spilled a bean, your proposal is down the tubes? Do you honestly think that Olivia hasn't been specked you? Wondering about when you would ask her for a while now, huh?
It's less being real, son. That girl is smart. Yes.
Yeah. Who wants to ever hear a boring proposal story? Okay. Four. Whoever wants to hear. Who wants to hear a boring proposal story about? Wait a second. Getting down on your knee in the middle of Times Square at midnight on a windy with a gentle snow swirling about.
Yeah. That sounds really nice.
You know what?
You know what people really like to hear when they swap proposal stories?
Things that went horribly wrong.
Yeah. And let's face it, son. Yeah, your mom ruined your engagement surprise. And you're ruining that. With all your worldly possessions and stuff. I can't get any worse than that.
You won't be telling your kids this story long, long time after.
They will. Yeah.
And your boys will learn something very valuable about this lesson.
They will.
Yeah, they will learn. Always have their engagement ring on them at all times.